In St. Bernard Parish, the latest in the battle over a mixed-income housing development. While future residents say they're ready to move in now, the parish says not so fast. WDSU News anchor LaTanya Norton explains the holdup.
Sitting idle off West Judge Perez in Chalmette is this multi-million dollar mixed-income housing development, one of four in St. Bernard Parish that after several delays has yet to open its doors. Parish President Craig Tafaro blames the delay on construction issues related to drainage, a retention wall, and elevation.
And let's not forget the foundation of much of our position has been, we believe that the process that dictates and regulates building permits was never followed according to local and state law.
We know that the parish didn't want this development to go forward, and for many, many reasons. The judge has issued rulings saying that that's because of racial animus on the part of the parish.
In 2006, then-councilman Tafaro put forth a blood relative ordinance, making it illegal to rent to anyone in the parish you're not related to. A judge ruled the ordinance racially discriminatory. The parish then agreed not to engage in any other racially discriminatory activities. When the developer came forward to build mixed-income housing in the parish, many spoke out in opposition. A judge ruled the parish in violation of the Federal Fair Housing Act. Today, both sides agree there's still conflict related to the project that's scheduled to be complete by December 31st.
The idea that this developer is trying to spend $60 million in the parish is a great economic opportunity for the parish. But the other issue is that about $30 million of it is federally subsidized. If it's not complete by December 31st, and if it's not complete because of the parish's attempts to stop it, then potentially the parish may be on the hook for that $30 million.
On your side, LaTanya Norton, WDSU News.
And by the way, frustrated applicants were afraid to go on camera today for fear that doing so would cost them their chance of getting an apartment.